Que passa? Só what's up, y'all? So basically, y'all, I'm on Black Ops 1 because I've got a recommendation from a mystery person. I can't tell you who it is, but they suggested that I beat Black Ops 1 on hard mode. You will not survive. Okay, so he said you either got to do it on hard or veteran. If this video gets 15 likes, I'll do it on veteran. This video is not gonna get 15 likes, so I'm gonna stay on hard. And if the first two videos of this series do good, I will continue the rest of the game. If the rest of the game does good, then I will continue this on the Black Ops 2 on hard mode. So yeah, y'all, let's get right into it.
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass.
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct?
Police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Police are gonna be here soon. Let's make it quick.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
Where am I from? So if you're wondering why I'm doing this challenge, it's kind of obvious. I'm a G.
I'm a real G. Cause I don't give a fuck. You poke motherfucker if you like me, suck my cock. Go and don't stop.
Oh, okay. My cousin Anakin, right? He's 8 years old. Y'all know when he was born? My man was born in 2013. This game came out in 2010. Ain't that crazy? That he wasn't even born when this game came out. Be a better idea, you know, just to.
Good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
But today's the day we succeed.
Today's the day we succeed. Dude, stop pushing me. Dude. Dude. Thing, but I'm tired.
Shit.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Ready to make history?
So if you actually shoot her in the Binochat, it would still kill Castro. If y'all did not know. Yes, see, that's just a quick tip. Just in case y'all wanted to know. My god. That don't look good in there. I don't know what he doing with all that, boy. You nasty. Bari told him fly.
Come on.
Oh my god. How the oh my god. Think you are. No, Montana, you quick like freaking I don't even know. I'm already getting tired of this game.
Frag.
Am I on fire? I'm on fire! Alright, they want me to run through the battlefield, right? In real life, this is like impossible. Literally running through this water. I'm gonna get blown up as soon as I step right here. Yep. This is the part where I get drug off the freaking gun and freaking captured. Oh my god.
Beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Boy, if you don't get your Slim Jim in the Mountain Dew at- Ah, Victor Resno. This man getting his ass beat. Alright. Leave him alone.
Resno, you sure can trust us, America.
With my life.
They're all finna get gunned down. Oh, it looked like flies. Oh, this is the dude right here who was like, can we trust this American? Look at him. Trust you, bro? Can I trust you? Man, run slower than me walking. Let's see if I still got it. Y'all ready? Bang. Bang, no, that's in. What? My God. What? Did it just kick me? I'm so trash. Did it just kick me? Bro. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. If y'all want more, make sure. If we get 5 likes on this video, I'll be sure to make a part 2.